Someone's mom has four sons, north, west, and south. What is the name of the fourth son? Answer. The answer is what? Explanation. You should carefully examine the content of the riddle. The second sentence is a statement, as there is no question mark. And from this sentence we learn that the name of the fourth son is what?